Yes.
Actually, we have played metal festivals and they liked us, you know. All right, this one is called Death's Head.